if online service providers weren't to follow the guidelines set out by the DOJ and Attorney General Barr, which could include eliminating encryption altogether, they could be stripped of the Section 230 protections. And Section 230 is, of course, the law that, you know, our friends at Electronic Frontier Foundation have described as, quote, the most important law to protecting internet speech. So it's extremely important for free expression.